So I'm not a big fan of printing things. I try to keep a paperless office. But sometimes we still have to print documents, and sometimes they're long documents, and sometimes it doesn't always work very well. So for instance, say you're in the middle of printing a really large document and something goes wrong in the middle. And now you want to resume. You don't want to start at page one. You want to resume where you left off. So there are a few ways to handle this. One is, of course, you could just print the document and set the pages to start at, say, page 9 instead of page 1. But you could also use a resume function. So for instance, here I am with this long pages document, and I'll choose File Print. I'll go to print it in my default printer here, which is turned off. So it's not going to actually start spitting out pages, but I could see it here in the dock. And if I click on it, it actually shows me this window with what's going on. There's some print jobs listed here. And I have a full menu bar here. So this is actually an app, a print manager that I could use to control things. So the first thing I want to do in this case is I'm going to pause this print job. This is the little pause button or hold button. I'll click it there and everything's on hold. And you can see it says paused. I can select a print job, and now I can actually use menu commands here. Under jobs, there's a bunch of things you may not have seen before. Delete job makes sense. Just get rid of it. I don't want to print it anymore. There's resume job. So resume job will try to continue having it go. So this may be if a printer has stopped because it's out of paper and now you've refilled the paper and this print job is paused, you can continue it. You can also hit that little button there. That's the resume button. But you can also say resume job on page, which gives you full control. So you can say I want it to start on a certain page. For instance, maybe the last page got mangled, but it thinks it printed it. So you want to actually say, no, I want you to resume on page 9. So that's really handy. And you also have this really handy button here called Quick Look. So this will actually show you here what it's about to print. It's like a preview for what's going to be printed. So you could go to a specific page and you could see what's there. So this can help you in various different ways if you're curious about what's being sent to the printer. It's not that useful here since this document, basically every page looks about the same. But a typical document, you'd be able to see some different things there. So check out the jobs menu here when you have the print manager brought up. It could help you save paper or at least better manage your print jobs.